just want to thank the Lord for this time and opportunity. I've just been really, not going to say in deep thought, but just like in a mode where I'm like, I want to keep my thoughts focused and stayed on what I'm supposed to be thinking about, you know? I'm trying to be intentional about what I'm thinking about, and I'm going to be intentional about what I think about. And I hope that you do the same as well. The mind is a powerful thing. So you have to learn how to think. You really do. For sure. The battlefield of the mind. It's a nice day though. It's very nice. Park isn't close till 9. I'm gonna have fun. I'm gonna have a hammock delivered soon. So I get to have my hammock and find some nice spots to just relax. It's gonna be nice.
Very nice.
Okay, wait. I think that this part looks funny though. I'm just tired now. I just ate a salad. I'm gonna go to my cousin's house and probably eat a little piece of cake. Stay over there for a little bit and then go home and do a face mask, do my toes, do my nails. So I got my eyebrows done. Finally. But yeah, I need to wash my face and stuff like that.